Bach Composition and the Sonyaberg Music Department. Along with the concert tonight, there will also be the finals of the competition tomorrow at 1 o'clock, and then the amazing, incredible baroque violinist Rachel Podger is coming to do a master class with students from the music department, and also the person who is the first prize winner in the competition tomorrow. These are all free events. Please plan on coming. It's going to be an amazing day of really wonderful jazz Bach. I wanted to say just a couple of words about the program tonight. If you look in the title, it says, the three sonatas for viola da gamba and harpsichord. Well, I can tell you that there's nary a viola da gamba in this hall tonight. There is no viola da gamba. We have stolen this music and repurposed it for viola and cello and harpsichord. But actually, the biggest thief of all was actually J.S. Bach himself. The number of times that he took music and then wrote it for one instrument and then wrote it again later on in his career for different instruments, I could spend the next hour telling you all these different pieces. So the first piece you're going to hear, the Trio Sonata, started out its life as a trio sonata for two violins and continuo. We don't have any music for it, but the scholars have decided it's for violins. When we first see a manuscript, it's for two flutes that Bach wrote it out for. 10 years later, he decided to write it as a sonata for viola da gamba and harpsichord playing one of the obbligato, one of the solo parts. So there are all sorts of ways of hearing that different piece. But Bach did this sort of all the time. The E major solo Bach partita for violin ends up being the first movement of a cantata where the organ plays that part. So he did it all the time. But he stole from other composers as well. The four violin concerto of Vivaldi in B minor ends up being the four harpsichord concerto in A minor. And on and on and on. So I think that Bach, wherever he is at the moment, is smiling at us for repurposing this trio sonata for viola and cello and harpsichord. And the other pieces are all the same. We're doing one of the solo sonatas for viola and one of the sonatas for cello. And then, of course, we end with the big Bach Brandenburg Concerto number 6. So enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.